Well, now that we know Jackson County voters will weigh in on future stadiums for the Royals and Chiefs, the Royals continue hinting at where they might want to go.
And we have been investigating where the Royals hope to go. KNBC9's Matt Evans has been looking for answers. He's live right now in the Crossroads District, which could be the next move, Matt.
It seems like pretty much everybody's looking for answers right now. Bria, we did learn that as Jackson County lawmakers were putting this issue on the ballot yesterday, the Royals were doing some more groundwork here in the Crossroads District. This Crossroads location, the site of the former Kansas City Star Press Pavilion, has been getting a lot more attention lately, including over the weekend when the Royals posted this video to social media, featuring that Crossroads site twice, but not the East Village location at all. And for the first time, the team has now reached out to the Crossroads Community Association.
So that dialogue has started. It's only started. We don't have any details.
Association board member David Johnson says if a ballpark is going to be here, they want to make sure the Crossroads doesn't lose what makes it a special and unique part of Kansas City.
It's really sort of an acknowledgement about the creative epicenter of Kansas City. We put ourselves on the map as the arts district.
So you can see it's very structural. Heavy duty.
That's one reason John Pryor decided to open his Madison Flitch studio here in 2019. It began as a custom furniture store, but now mostly makes bespoke leather goods. Pryor owns this building at 15th and Locust and says he has no intentions of selling and isn't even sure if he'll support the plan until more details are known.
I think I'm like many other people in that I absolutely have to hear more information about the plan, and the plan needs to be released sooner than later.
We talked with Royals and Chiefs leadership yesterday. They said those details will be coming out soon. The Royals agreed to choose a site by the end of February, but that timeline does mean that some people could be voting on this issue before the Royals even choose a site. Absentee voting in the state of Missouri begins 6 weeks before any election. In this case, absentee voting will begin on February 20th. Live in downtown, Matt Evans, KBC 9 News.
Election day is set for April 2nd. If you live in Jackson County, you will need to register to vote by March 6th. You